tonight I lack the strength to even move. When you walked, and I watched me die.
So I decided to go for a test with my son. So I decided to do it here in South Africa. So when I come here with my son was tested. And unfortunately, my son was positive.
And I failed to give you everything you need. For the fears behind your eyes. When I can't feel. I'm not alright.
My first daughter, she was still in Zimbabwe. So I made arrangements so that she could come. So when she came, she got tested the very day and she was positive.
And the road ahead is lined with broken dreams. So walk, yeah, walk on by. And I failed to give you everything you need. For the fears behind your eyes.
My sister dying. It was so painful. If the family was there for her, I think it would be better. But it was like they don't want her. They don't want anything to do about her. Even the kids, they don't want them. From the hospital, she was talking to each and everyone, letting them know what is HIV. So I keep on doing that. They must go and find out. And if they are HIV, it's not the end of the world. I learned it from my sister. It's not. I think life begins there.
Stand alone now, you'll make it some.